to bring it. Privilege.
That you shouldn't have a gun in the first place.
If you do have one, bigger is always better.
You're not helping.
Right, yeah, this does seem like a private conversation.
Yeah, private. Okay, you know, people see you, then the next thing you know, everyone in this place is gonna start packing.
This is America. Get used to it.
Good.
How come yours looks so much better?
I took this and yanked.
To Iraq.
It's classified information that you aren't cleared for.
Does it hurt to get shot?
What?
I've been blown up. That wasn't as bad as I expected. But I've never been shot.
Booth?
Yeah.
Better?
Wow. Great.
You said it looked good before.
Whose day is it, huh? It's Angela's. Come on, let's go. Hey.
Have a great time on us.
Thank you for coming.
Back straight. I want you each to lean forward.
No.
Excuse me?
Come on, Booth. I'm sure this is just one of those meaningless exercises meant to illustrate the importance of supporting each other.
We agreed to see another therapist, not be action figures for a 12-year-old.
22.
No.
I'm only telling you out of professional courtesy.
What?
So that you won't be surprised.
Yeah, when you say kiss, you mean like kiss, like on both cheeks.
No, the lips. Like brother and sister, colleagues, French people meeting on the street.
Caroline's feeling buckish, huh?
It means playful and impish.
Congratulations. I hear you have a suspect in the Santa sling.
Yeah, the one who looks like the Easter Bunny has nothing to worry about.
Did you talk to the judge about the trailer?
Yes, I did. What about your end? Wow, look at that. Mistletoe. You take a step to your right, it'll be right under the cute little spring.
I don't know what that means, but, Merry Christmas.
She's like, kissing my brother.
You sure must like your brother.
She does.
I do.
The trailer's all arranged. You're good to go, Cherie. Merry Christmas.
I'm sure she feels really foolish right now.
Yeah. Well, I really should get back and see if the forensic guy has got anything yet.
A good idea. Yeah, I've got stuff to do too. Yeah. With bones.
I understand completely.
Thank you.